bill to the House.
The question is that the motion be agreed to.
Speaker.
I call Brett Hudson.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. It's a pleasure to rise in support of this, the Electronic Interactions Reform Bill, and I'd like to thank the Minister for lauding this bill that was, of course, introduced and stewarded by the previous National-led government. In many respects, Madam Speaker, it puts in place some pretty small changes, but those changes are particularly important if we all, and I think we all do, want to transform particularly our public services into a more digital era. There is simply no way that we could hope to achieve that if the likes of issuing notices and other things could only be done by traditional mail, or what is often now referred to as snail mail. So we make some changes to now enable these to be done via email. And actually, I was reflecting this evening, Madam Speaker, as to why this is so important, because right next door in the Grand Hall, I'm hosting a Year 8 Leavers Dinner from St Bridget's School in Ohariu. And let me tell you, those boys and girls are digital natives. To them, the idea of notices from the government or interactions with the government through postal mail is anathema. They have grown up in a world where digital devices, the internet, are the norm. And so we are slowly but surely helping to bring the government and government processes into the world which they have inhabited. And taking this opportunity just to talk, if I may, Madam Speaker, seeing as they are here, I'd just like to point out that Ohariu is the number one of all the electorates for internet connectivity. So it's not just the Year 8s out there in the Grand Hall, it's actually the voters, the constituents from across the electorate, very strong internet users. And I'd just make the point, Madam Speaker, for those of us that actually live in Ohariu, we know the majesty, the industry, the beauty of the electorate. We would never underrate or undervalue it, because we know that it is chief amongst all electorates. Madam Speaker, it is appropriate that we also, as an electorate, as a people, lead internet use across New Zealand. This is a good bill for New Zealand. It's bringing us closer towards the 21st century for our government services, and I hope we'll continue to accelerate them through. I commend this bill to the House.
Yeah.
I call the Honourable Penny Henare.
Tēnā koe, Madam Speaker. Thank you very much.